Hello and welcome. This is Dog Breeds 101. And for those of you who are the first time in this channel, please consider subscribing. Today's video is about the most popular Border Terrier dog breed. History and origin. The Border Terrier dogs are indigenous to each side of the Scottish near the England border. The name was standardized in the early 1800s. This distinctive terrier breed is the oldest types in terriers breed. The farmers had problems with the foxes that ruined their inventories, and the Border Terrier worked to driving foxes out from their hiding places and kill them. Not at all with the fox, the breed hunted the fierce badger, otters, mice, rats, and martens. Today, while this terrier breed is generally a minion dog, it will still function as a large farm dog, which will help to control vermin. AKC has recognized Border Terrier in 1930. As a result, the breed has earned the title of the AKC Earth Dog over some other types of breeds. Characteristics. They have unique hunting potential. Some important virtues of these Border Terriers include tracking, chasing, hunting, obedience, and competitive tricks. Sometimes viewed as obstinate, sturdy and firm, generally a calm, inviting and once in a while forceful, pleasant and seldom aggressive breed. They are commonly great, sensible with kids, however, may chase cats and any other small pets. Appearance. Border Terriers are small, active, agile dogs, with strong and medium bones. The area between the eyes is comparatively wide and medium-sized. The snout is dark with a short to medium broad stop, and with some small mustaches. They have V-shaped ears. The nose is darker, the teeth are solid with a scissor chunk. The dog's neck is muscular and gives good humor. The body is quite narrow and long. The front legs of this terrier breed dog are straight and not very overwhelming. The tail's thick at the bottom, and medium-sized on the surface and narrows. Temperament. The Border Terriers are working dogs. They are eager to crush into a small space to catch any quarry that may be on the opposite side. They enjoy chasing and hunting in a friendly way. They have fun, loving and playing with children and usually become their best friends in the family. This soft, gentle, sweet and friendly breed, therefore, it's make super easy for their owners to train them while training. The puppies and teenager of this terrier breed are terribly active and energetic. They show great determination on the ground. They prefer to dig. They easily get along with family dogs and ideal with family cats whenever associated with them. However, this breed has solid senses and have to no longer be relied on guinea pigs, hares, hamsters, rabbits, and winged animals. It's a low-maintenance breed that makes it an amazing dog. This small Border Terrier hound, strong and scruffy, can be a smart watchdog, but he is not aggressive. It's best for this breed to socialize it well. Grooming. Border Terriers have more benefit over many other terriers when showing grooming. Your grooming kit should be include things like fine comb, natural bristle brush, stripping knife. You can also take your dog to the professional groomer that taking care of stripping the coat. Bathe only when it is required and always use a shampoo to remain its texture healthy. The short, hard, double and wiry coat should be brushed twice weekly and groomed by expert twice yearly. The hard coat of this breed is mini thick and weatherproof. Border Terriers may have a little mark of white on its chest. It better to trim nails as needed, if they grow long or clicking while moving on the floor, and the ears must be checked 2 times weekly. The dog's feet will be in good condition if the nail short. If your dog try to greet you by jumping, then don't let scratch his legs. You should start grooming of your dog when he's adult to get habitual. Border Terrier's teeth should be brushed minimum 2 times weekly to be safe from bacteria. The standard colors for the breed are red, blue, and tan, grizzle, grizzle, and tan, wheaten recognized officially by the AKC. Feeding. There are some best ways to feed dogs such as dry food, canned food, homemade food, frozen raw diet. Border Terriers can eat homemade diet or a high-quality dog food. Make sure that whatever food you go with, it contains high-quality ingredients such as meat, rice and vegetables, as well as vitamin and mineral supplements. It's depending on Border Terrier's age, build, size, activity level and metabolism, that how much he can eat. Higher the quality of your dog food, nourishing better and less need to shake. It is better to measure dog's food and feeding him thrice a day to keep him in good shape. You should frequently check to ensure if he's overweight. Overweight can be balanced by more exercise and less food. Height and weight. Height of an adult male may be 13 to 16 inches tall, 33 to 41 centimeters, whereas the height of an adult female may be 11 to 14 inches, 28 to 36 centimeters. In terms of weight, adult males weigh may around 13 to 16 pounds, 6 to 7 kilograms, whereas adult females weigh may around 11 to 14 pounds, 5 to 6 kilograms. Health and care. Canine epileptoid cramping syndrome, a hereditary disease of Border Terrier dogs, formerly known as Spike disease, has a similarity to canine epilepsy. Likewise, it is considered as a metabolic, neurological and muscular disorder. The reason for this has not yet been determined. A study conducted in 2015 concluded that canine epileptoid cramping syndrome in this breed is a gluten-susceptive movement disorder triggered and perforated by gluten, and therefore they should not be given gluten-combined diet. The genetic health problems of Border Terriers are given below. Hip dysplasia, juvenile cataracts, Perthes disease, progressive retinal atrophy, seizures, various heart defects. Make sure your companion is always firm, confident and stable to maintain a strategic distance from canine disorder and to avoid small dog syndrome and separation anxiety. This terrier breed dogs are family dogs. They should live with family, not outside of the house or tied in the backyard. They should do at least half hour of exercise in the morning. They can easily overweight and feel sadness without enough exercise or walk. Their sadness can lead to lots of barking and destructive behavior. Exercise and training. The Border Terrier dogs are high energy dogs. They have potential to do work all day. They are raised to graze cattle, recovering the game for hunters. Eventually, they spend more time to jump, play and smell. They are bred to chase, hunt and have vital force and stamina. That's why they need a lot of exercises, which includes long day walk. The Border Terrier dogs can do well in a condo if they exercise enough. They are moderately inactive in indoors and a small patio is good. As a gentle, sweet and friendly behavior, it is quite easy to train the Border Terriers. They have good memories. Once it is taught something, it is not easily forgotten. Border Terrier Puppies. As puppies, Border Terrier puppy begin to become active with a delicacy that grow over time and matureness. Also, be sure to make them your puppy sociable, otherwise they might be bashful. Amazing and interesting facts about Border Terrier. Full name is Border Terrier. Ancestors of the Border Terrier are Dandiedenmont Terriers, Bedlington Terrier or Patterdale Terrier. The countries of origin of Border Terrier are United Kingdom, Scotland, Wales, and Great Britain. Border Terrier breed group is American Kennel Club. Lifespan of Border Terrier is 12 to 15 years. Border Terrier breed dogs are tempered, obedient, fearless, affectionate, and intelligent. The height males of the breed is 13 to 16 inches. The height females of the breed is 11 to 14 inches. The weight of the males is 6 to 7 kilograms, and the females' weight is 5 to 6 kilograms. Border Terrier dogs comes in a variety of colors such as grizzle and tan, blue and tan, wheaten and red. The puppy price may around $800-$1,000. Thank you for watching this video. Comment if you have experiences with the Bedlington Terrier's dog. Also like if you enjoyed the video and don't forget to subscribe for more to come and hit the bell icon to get the notification. Let's see you in the next one.